Welcome back to my channel My Way. So for today I'm going to be creating this look. So this is another addition to the beginners slash affordable makeup product. So this is what I created using warm tone makeup products. No shimmery eyelids, nothing, it's all matte, and this is also very much wearable. This looks very classy at the same time. So yeah, if you're interested in knowing how I got this look, then please keep on watching. But before that, don't forget to like, share and comment, and also subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon. So now without further ado, let's get started with the video. I'm gonna start with this Makeup Revolution Stick Foundation and I'm gonna apply it all over my face, but very lightly, blending it with my ProArt brush. And you can see I haven't applied a lot of foundation because mujhe bahut sheer coverage chahiye thi, just to even out my skin. Next, for concealer, I'm gonna use my Insight Cosmetic Concealer. This is a really affordable concealer. I'm gonna conceal my under eyes and area around my mouth. That's pretty much it. Now to set my face, I'm gonna use my Fit Me Loose powder. I'm gonna just gonna set the areas where I applied the concealer. I'll move to my brows, and for that I'm using this Miss Claire's eyebrow pencil. Now for my eyes, I'm going to take this Wet n Wild Rose in the Air palette, and this is one of the best palette I've ever used. First, I'm going to take this palette and I'm going to take this shade as my transition shade. This will be a very simple eye makeup. Once that's done, I'm gonna take this color, burnt orangey color, and I'm gonna apply it onto my outer corners. And इसे crease पर भी अच्छे से blend करूँगी. Outer corner and crease. Next, on this side, I'm gonna show you how I did this. This is like very simple. I'm gonna take this lighter orange color, like proper orange color, and I'm gonna apply it onto our lids using our fingers, and that's it. मैं कोई भी shimmery shadow use नहीं कर रही because I don't want shimmery lids. So next, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a smaller brush, the same burnt orange shadow, and I'm gonna apply it onto my waterline. Now I'm gonna take NYX Rock the Line Kajal and I'm gonna apply it onto my waterline, and I'm also gonna tight line my eyes with this. Next, I'm gonna take my Vega lash color. I'm gonna apply my Maybelline Colossal mascara. So if you want, you can definitely keep your eyes like this, but you can see I've applied the lashes, and these are the Nykaa OTT lashes. Now I'm gonna apply that and we'll be back. I'm gonna highlight my inner corner and brow bone using this shade. I'm gonna use this LA Color Shimmer Bronzer to bronze my face. So as you can see, I don't need any blush because this bronzer is like already giving me very sun-kissed kind of a glow. So I'm gonna straight away move to highlighter. I'm using my Makeup Revolution Pro Illuminate. And for lips, I'm gonna apply this Nykaa Ultra Matte in Jane. So I just mixed my lipstick with a brown eyeshadow, and this is what I got. I'm really loving this shade. Now to set my face, I'm using this Blue Heaven Makeup Fixer. So this is the finished look. This is what I created using warm tone makeup products. So yeah, that was all for today. I hope you like this video, and if you like these kind of videos, do let me know in the comment section below. And for more such videos, stay tuned. Bye.